It's just me.
Can you talk to Alex?
You know Alex.
You know him quite well, isn't he? He's been here before.
Oh, all right then. Found someone else.
Question, anybody here? That's the name, don't worry. Catherine. Does that mean anything to anybody? She's still with us all, or not?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Bad chest.
Did you ever walk around early, like on Alex?
No, I didn't. No. Why?
Because I can hear you talking, but you're in a different room. You're in the Dahlia room. I've been in a conversation with someone. Oh, this bit must have been with you.
Okay.
Did you just look as if to say,
What's the spirit saying?
It's telling me you're very indecisive about some decisions you want to make in your life.
Okay. I'm not sure about that. That's the best I can do.
Are you going for another degree?
I'm just about, yeah.
Because this is what he's talking about. You've had a conversation about the degree.
Okay.
Someone here.
Right.
Telling me about it, so he was actually listening, he was following me around, but he's connected to this building, because he's telling me.
Okay.
Well, I know you've had some tattoos, but are you thinking about having something across your chest at the top?
I did think about it, yeah. The thought was crossed my mind, yeah.
Because you must have been walking around. But he's showing you more, there's a tattoo for some reason, I don't think that's the sort of thing. She's a Minotaur.
Okay.
And she's a Taurian. Because he's showing something with antlers, you know, like a Minotaur or you know, you see the Taurus the bull.
I was quite into Greek mythology when I was young.
Oh,
so.
I love that mythology part of you. He's from here. He's a spirit from here. He's not connected to you as a family.
Okay.
What I'm saying is, he's following you around at work.
So he's from the castle and he's following me around.
And he's following you around.
Question. Long thing for getting off. Do you want to take your clothes off?
If it would have been seen here, it would have been seen with a hood on.
Door.
Okay.
Shut so.